I'm Jessica Mendoza. There are many great parts to playing fast pitch softball. For me, one of the greatest parts about playing this game is hitting frozen ropes, either over the fence or in the gaps to score a winning run. Hitting can be very difficult, but with the right information, a passion to improve, you'll be hitting frozen ropes all season long.